that is how you can bruise yourself too if you want to try it out, or you want to like scare someone, or just don't actually, just don't do this. It's just to watch the video and get over it and just wait for tomorrow till I put a new video. Don't do any of this. Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a different sort of a video. It is a makeup video, mind y'all. It is still a makeup video. It is just something a little different than what I am first very quickly going to do a base makeup just so the bruise stands out much more. And yeah, it's going to be a very simple and a very basic makeup look. So first we'll add some facial oils. I'm going to be using this foundation, Fit Me 130 Buff Beige. And yeah, and just some color corrector and concealer and some setting powder to set everything. That is all that we are going to do, and once I am done with that, we will start. I am just gonna fast forward this whole segment so you all know what I have done, but you all don't have to like sit through 5 minutes of me just doing the normal base makeup. Let's get started. So the base is done, the first part is done. Now we are going to create a bruise. Now to create a bruise, I'm going to be taking this brush to apply the color, and I'm going to be using this brush to just blend out the color. So to start off with, I'm using this blush. It's a pink color, like really dark pink color blush, and it's extremely pigmented. What you're going to do is you're going to take some of this red color. By the way, we are starting with the bruise now. So I'm taking the red color and I'll be adding some over here. Okay, something like that. And then take your brush and just, you have to fade the color out. You don't have to blend it, it just needs to look faded. I am imagining someone punching me from this side. Don't blend it too much. Also, we'll be needing some brown and purple. So for purple, I have this color, and for brown, we have this. So yeah. So the bruise that we are making is more so of a fresh bruise. So it's gonna look like someone has just hit me right now. I'm taking some of this color on my this wala brush, and I'll be adding that a little bit over here. Some over here. Taking this purple and this brown, these two colors, and we're gonna be adding it on the inner corner, like over here. When you are doing a bruise, like even a fake bruise, the outer parts are red, and the more you go in the middle, it's more darker. It's more darker. So that's what I'm trying to replicate. Again, I'm just fading it out. If I keep pushing it outside, the bruise is gonna look bigger and bigger, and I want to be able to control the size of my bruise, so which is why I am pushing it inwards like that. I'm gonna add some red on the inside over here, because again, this part is quite delicate, and if someone is hitting you from this side, this part is going to get hurt really badly, I imagine. Thank you.
It looks pretty real. It looks pervading pretty real.
So on the same brush, I'm taking some of this purple. Just like someone has hit me from this side, okay? I have not added any lip balm. I'm taking this black liner pencil and okay, I've just dotted it very lightly. Now you can take a brush or just take your finger, because I want my lips to look more pale. So now I'm taking this brown color and I do not have any fake blood now, obviously. So I'm gonna be using this it's a lip tint. So we're gonna work with that. That's how the bruises and all look. They are looking very real. Like the thing is, I have not added anything here because I want to give the effect that someone came from this side and hit me up. Okay, so which is why all of it is concentrated on this part of the face. You can also add lipstick if you have, but since I had a lip tint, I thought that would make it look more real and more intense, so I added that. So that is how you can bruise yourself too if you want to try it out, or you want to like scare someone, or just don't do this. It's just to watch the video and get over it and just wait for tomorrow till I put a new video. Don't do any of this. So I'm standing in front of the window. That's how it's looking.